Hey T-Wolves, I'm Marie.
And I'm Anna.
The Wolf View begins now.
White girl, baby!
Don't forget that December 1st and 2nd are the last chance to get your senior portraits for the yearbook. See the email sent out by Mrs. Cox on November 17th for the schedule and instructions to sign up for an appointment.
Auditions for the Winter Color Guard are December 1st, 2nd, and 3rd from 4:30 to 7 at Whitehall High School. Here's some more info.
Timberwolf pageant application fees are due December 3rd, 2020. Pageant application and fees are due to Miss Schunkweiler, Portable 8, on or before December 3rd, 2020.
We recently got some money to spend on buying new books, and Miss Wilson wants to hear from you about what she should buy. Let's go to Miss Wilson.
Hi Timberwolves, I'm Mrs. Wilson, the librarian at Whitehall High School, and I'm here today to request your assistance. The Learning Commons needs help with purchasing items, particularly books, and we want your request. So if you feel that there is something in the Learning Commons that is missing, you'll want to fill out the Google form that you can find either through your email or on the Whitehall High School Learning Commons Schoology group. And what we're looking for is your name. We need the title of the book, possibly the author, if you know the author, excuse me, and what format you want us to purchase that title in. Would you like a print book of it? Would you like an ebook format? Would you like a digital audiobook from Mac and Via? Or would you like a what's called a playaway, which is an audiobook that you can fit in your hoodie pocket or take with you? So let us know all those things, and if your request is approved, we'll put you down for first checkout for that item when it comes in. Look forward to hearing from you. Thanks.
Today, we're continuing our Bop or Flop segment.
Bop or Flop!
Last week's song, Brandy, You're a Fine Girl, by Looking Glass, was rated a bop by 57% of you. So we technically haven't had a flop yet.
Today we're doing a double Bop or Flop with one song and then a hit that later sampled that song. First up is the 1988 song, Children's Story by Slick Rick, suggested by Miss Robinson.
Once upon a time, not long ago, when people wore pajamas and lived life slow, where laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good, there lived a little boy who was misled by another little boy, and this is what he said. Me and you tonight, we're gonna make some cash, robbing old folks and making the dash. They did the job, money came with ease, but one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another and another, and my sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was a DT undercover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting evil.
So, now we're going to jump to ahead to 1995 with the hit This Is How We Do It by Montel Jordan, suggested by Dr. Hook. It might sound familiar.
Upon a time in 94, Montel made no money and life show was slow. And all they said was 6'8 he stood, and people thought the music that he made was good. They lived the DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and OG are gonna make some cash, sell a million records and we're making the dash. Oh, I'm buzzing the club.
This is how we do it.
Dancing to dancing like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
Do you think it's a bop or flop for both?
It's one of those songs where, like, I know there's more than 15 seconds of the song, but, like, I never heard it before. And, not totally impressed with the song, so it's probably a flop for me.
I'm not sure how I feel about them. The second one I do like, so it's a bop for the second one, but I'm not sure about the first one. So let us know if you think these songs are a bop or flop by heading over to @WKHSPACYB on Instagram and answering the poll in their story.
That's the Wolf View for today. Have a great day and go T-Wolves!
The librarian from the Learning Commons.